The notion that you need to pull out your key to start a vehicle is not necessarily true anymore. If you drive vehicles equipped with the available intelligent access with push-button start, you can unlock and start your vehicle with the key in your pocket or purse. You simply need to have the intelligent access key near the driver door. The system senses when the key is nearby and works with the SecuraCode Next Generation keypad to unlock the driver door or all the other doors with one touch of the keypad. You can even access the trunk by depressing a switch located above the license plate. Again, all without the use of a traditional key. Once inside the vehicle, the system can sense that the intelligent access key is within range. So all you need to do is depress the brake pedal and push the engine start-stop button to begin driving. So where can you keep the intelligent access key? It can be in your pocket, purse, or briefcase. You can even leave it in the trunk and the system can still recognize its signal and allow you to use the push button start. In the event of a radio frequency interference that may block the signal, there's a molded pocket where you should place the intelligent access key in order to start the vehicle. There is a removable mechanical keyblade inside as well. It can be used to unlock the driver's side door. To release this keyblade, press the release button on the back of the transmitter and slide it out. Your intelligent access keys are programmed to your vehicle and no other similar device will work. You can always contact your authorized dealer for replacements if you lose them. The days of fumbling for your keys or digging them out of the bottom of a dark purse or briefcase may be behind you now. With intelligent access, it's never been easier to get into your vehicle and go.